Good morning. Monday morning. Oh boy. Where'd that weekend go? So, we went on a couple of real short hunts, but ended up with a real nice clad. Got this Sacagawea. How wonderful. I forget the date on that thing. It was 1960 something. Ended up with almost, was it just under $4 and change. And then I think I ran across a dump area. This is some pottery. It's really, really pretty. So I collected some because I'm going to make like a mosaic out of all of them. Got this button. It's not old by any means, but it's definitely different. It's got a, well, I guess you can see I hit it with the shovel. Dang. And how fun. A little pink croc snap. That was interesting. This was unique. I don't know what it's to. But anytime it's got some kind of a design, you know, makes you grab them. I think this was a piece of our, oops, there went my fishing weight, of our old fence up at one of the oldest parks in town. All the memories. So anyway, oh, and then I found that really thick bluish glass. So my guess is some kind of a jar. It's got a slight rim here. It was fun. It was a lot of fun. Hope you're all well. And I'll be giving a shout out video to the Clarks. All right, talk to you soon. Bye.